So this is our calculated South Pole location for 1911. This would have been the spot where Edmondson thought he found the South Pole a little over 100 years ago. We have now a permanent control point here for surveying and a marker here. It's a little wooden post in the ground, but ultimately we use it to survey a lot of the other equipment around here.